The East High Scarlets held their 9th annual awards banquet tonight at the Grand Euclid Room near the East Euclid Hy-Vee. Andy Garman was the keynote speaker. If he looks tired, it's because he just got off a plane from New York City. Spoke about togetherness. He and Coach Sam Powell talked about the importance of the entire program. Players were honored for making it to state once again. There was also a standing ovation for outgoing activities director Rick Powell. We're back after this.